Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Erlking. Whilst in Joker, a grave incident has occurred. I have evidence that this is Sir Ben's fault. I've started to miss home. It is time to leave. Back to Westeros. Hopefully this revolt doesn't count as like a... Hopefully this doesn't count against our war, our hope of peace. Because that would be disappointing if that ruined my, if that ruined my chances of, Oh, she died. Died of depression. What an amazing journey. No longer depressed. Yes. Regency has ended. Of course, demands. Alright. Stand down these troops. Merciful. I'll banish him to the Night's Watch. Well, he died. What a shame. What happened here? Looks like there's a civil war in Blantis. Thaddeus wants to be my regent. Fine proposal. Just a small private funeral. No, don't mind. not my concern. We have 215 personal combat skill. Wow. To the Night's Watch with him. Joseph can be my spy master. He wanted the position. He got better because we appointed him. Excellent. Steady hit. Knock him on his ass. Steady hit. Fine hit, I must say. None can beat me. Ooh. 175. Ooh. Turf. Steady hit. Fine hit, I must say. None can beat the king. Ooh. Excellent. Ooh, they are the lion lizard. He wants a knighthood? Grant him a knighthood. Oh dear. Always next time. Glory to me. Wow, she somehow won. Even though she had 130. Only 130 skill, but she did it. Another Dayne consigned to the dust. Guardian. this associate woman. Fighting a Dayne. Bit. How unfortunate. Fine, I must say. None can beat me. Harstar, kid up. Second tilt, hit. Whilst attending the event at Septon Airman's Metropolis, violence broke out between a group of Lannisters and Danes, brawls in which your bannerman Lord Tywin was one of the ringleaders. Fine hit, I must say. None can beat me. Fucking Danes of Lannisport. Steady. Hit. None can beat me. Except the lizard lion. Hit. Take out Jarman. Come on. Well fought. Hit him again. Took out the mountain. Hit. Fine hit, excellent. Ah, as winner of the tourney, I get to name Love and Beauty, eh? Really no one. There's no one that I really like here. Bushy. She will do. She is not for me. We're gonna name her the Queen of Love and Beauty, but we're not gonna pursue her. Sir Era has inherited Pentos. Okay. I think denied. I'm going to give the reach to my brother because stupid vassals that keep insisting I have too many titles. Sir Lyman asks if I should study languages. It's an excellent idea, Lyman. to climb. I do not want to kill anyone. I just want to have my 5 years of peace. Probably gonna switch off theology focus too. Oh, she's the new Sword of the Morning. Business focus. Good society is start making. Supporting your study. Let's see. Yeah, it's tough. Tough, really. No. Ooh, what's going on here? Plum? I actually wouldn't mind if Plum took over, because, you know, the Plums are more Valyrian than most. I would not object to them being in control, but there's something fun about the Cleganes being the ones in charge in the Westerlands. If I learn a few phrases, it'll all be worth it. I've been there. Help us. Oh, it's in the middle. It's in the reach. Thank you. built a center for disease control. Is almost of age. Blood of Ares Targaryen. To become fire obsessed. Instead, say Ares was a madman. There we go. In the next episode, hopefully we'll get married and have an heir. Maybe complete our ambitions.